Bucal, agora, Mamiel! Gol! Gol!
Fala, não é bom?
Não,
não. É bom. É bom. É bom.
É bom.
It's so difficult to take some parts of the game. Okay, on the beginning I had to say that we won 2-0 and I have to be satisfied with these 3 points, especially we are still unbeaten team, and maybe tomorrow we'll be on the first place. This is nice for me, for players, for club. About the game and about the 6 weeks, we improved some things. But some things I still don't understand, or I don't know. How we defend today, how we defend, how we play, defend as a team, I'm satisfied. We really fight, really jump, we move, cover the space behind, help each other. But when we have the ball, still we have a big problem. Everything what we do on training, everything what we prepare for this game, it was game by game, it was close, but still so far. And today was so disappointing about reaction of my players in last 30 meters of opponent goal in the box. Also, we have 20 times to give last pass, to play one against one, to play two against one. We didn't do nothing. We have 10 times just to put ball in the box. There are players alone expect to score. We couldn't pass this ball. I don't understand. We won 2-0. I don't want to say that I am disappointed or pleased, but I saw in dressing room that my players and my staff, we are not happy, because we know that today we did a lot of mistakes. And we make trainings. We came every day on trainings to be better team, to improve these mistakes. And today, when we have the ball, when we try to organize something, we did a lot of mistakes. And in this part, we have to work more. We have to improve. We have to progress. I don't know. But since now, these things goes so easy. So bad. No, how I expect or my players also expect.
Actually, first of all, I will give glory to God. God, it wasn't our strength to play this game. It wasn't all right. Although we won, but our potential, how we wanted to play the game, it wasn't the way we played. Although we won 2-0, but we wasn't satisfied for the goal. Although we scored 2 goals, all right, but we wasn't satisfied because the way we wanted to play, it wasn't the way we played it today. If everybody was focused today on the field, we would have given them, let's say, about 8 or 10 goals, because we scored a lot of chances, around the 18 and 16 of us.